Here we are. Now, since you're the guest, suppose you drink a toast to the old hometown first.
First? Why waste time? I'm in a hurry. Here's to Philadelphia, to the City Hall with the statue of Billy Penn on the top. To you and your mother and your father and all your children and your wife. You are married, aren't you?
No, I'm not married.
I am. To the finest woman that ever lived. May I never see her again. Pardon me while I break the neck of that street cleaner. He told me my elephants lied to him.
Oh, too bad your mother and father weren't from Philadelphia.
They weren't what?
Well, an old man from Philadelphia never left his parents out of a toast unless they were from Camden, New Jersey.
Well, it's my mistake. Here's a toast to my mother and father, Claude and Imogene Cutler. Married 52 years come December. Now, if there's no funny business, dude, you'll drink to them yourself, my fine Philadelphia friend.
Well,
So that's it. You put something in that whiskey. So now I'm gonna knock in the top of your head.
Oh, I'm glad that's over. Hey, how much Dream of Morpheus did you put in that, Don? 5 grains?
10. I saw him perform in the saloon. Oh. Hey, I didn't know you from Philadelphia, Jimmy.
Never been there in my life. You better lay him away and put the restraining sheet on him.
Dr. Kildare, call Dr. Gillespie in the Turkish bath.
Well, Mr. Cutler, I thought when you're sober, you wouldn't hurt a fly.
Dr. Kildare, please call Dr. Gillespie in the Turkish bath.
Well, there goes our little party.
By no means. I'm going to ride the ambulance with you, and Dr. Gillespie can get someone else to wipe off his forehead.
Come now, Dr. Gillespie. Please drink this. Maybe you should have some more heat, so your pores would be really good and open.
Let that alone. My pores are so wide open now, I can feel a draft on my liver. Get me a cigarette.
No cigarettes, Mitchell. My, I wish I had a baseball. I could win myself a good cigar.
Do you want something, or are you just walking in your sleep? What's the state of the union, and how's the little bicycle rider?
The bicycle rider's fine. And rumors to the contrary, the union's still full of good old-fashioned, self-respecting Americans.